In this video, we will learn to find the value of sine of 22.5 degree.
We know the famous trigonometry identity cosine of 2 times x is equal to 1 minus 2 times square of sine of x. The proof of the trigonometry identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section.
Let us plug 22.5 degree in place of x in the above identity. So, cosine of 2 times 22.5 degree is equal to 1 minus 2 times square of sine of 22.5 degree. As 2 times 22.5 degree is equal to 45 degree, thus cosine of 45 degree is equal to 1 minus 2 times square of sine of 22.5 degree. We know the value of cosine of 45 degree is equal to 1 upon square root of 2. So, 1 upon square root of 2 is equal to 1 minus 2 times square of sine of 22.5 degree. Here, I have shifted 1 from right hand side of the above equation to left hand side. So, 1 upon square root of 2 minus 1 is equal to minus 2 times square of sine of 22.5 degree. Multiplying the whole expression by minus 1 and changing the sides gives us 2 times square of sine of 22.5 degree is equal to 1 minus 1 upon square root of 2. 1 minus 1 upon square root of 2 is square root of 2 minus 1 upon square root of 2. Multiplying the numerator and the denominator of a fraction by a common factor does not change the value of the fraction. So, in the right hand side of the above equation, common factor square root of 2 has been multiplied in the numerator and the denominator. Here, I have moved factor 2 of left hand side to the right hand side of the above equation. So, the denominator becomes 2 times 2, that is 4. Taking square root of whole expression gives us sine of 22.5 degree is equal to plus minus square root of 2 times square root of 2 minus 1 upon 4. As square root of 4 is 2, so sine of 22.5 degree is equal to plus minus square root of 2 times square root of 2 minus 1 upon 2. As 22.5 degree lies in first quadrant, the value of sine function is positive in first quadrant, so sine of 22.5 degree is equal to square root of 2 times square root of 2 minus 1 upon 2.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any questions related to video, if you think I should make a video of any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.